All right. So, I know you can't see the whole video. I'm extremely sorry for that. I'm trying to make it so the video won't get blocked, and I didn't mess with the studio settings. This is Caliban, this oath, and he specifically asked for the video, for my reaction to the video. So I will warn you, I get very distracted, but I'll try. See, even now I'm like, oh, pretty fire. More fire. Weird. That dude's eyes are really blue. Oh shit. So he just had a premonition, like a dream of what he was like gonna do, because the tree was little, and then as the tree grew. So maybe he won't cheat now and commit suicide? Or is it one of those crazy things where like it's just a constant loop? Like, he's gonna know what's going on, but it's just gonna loop constantly. And every time he closes his eyes, he's gonna revisit it, but he knows he's revisiting it. And then he wakes up and she's like, that would be hell. I wonder if that is what hell is. I don't know. That would be like fucking crazy. I think there was a movie about that. Anyways, I really liked it. I like the strings. Like, it wasn't even until, like, the end I noticed the strings because I was, like, so into the video and what was going on. I thought it was shot really well. I really like those guitars. That's, like, my favorite genre. Everybody has a different name for what they would call that genre, but I really liked it. I like the fact that the video, like, sucked me in. It was great. I'm looking at these thumbnails, like, women react to extreme metal music. Hold on, we gotta go watch that.